As you are aware, the JIT of Pakistan arrived in India on 27th March 2016 and for the last 5 days they interacted on the Pathankot case with NIA officials. On 29th March they visited the scene of crime in Pathankot and were shown the locations from where the terrorists infiltrated and subsequently hid, as well as where the encounter took place. They also visited the spot where Ikagar Singh's vehicle was snatched, where he was murdered, and where the terrorists hijacked the SUV Mahindra of SP Salwinder Singh. The route taken by the terrorists was also shown to the JIT. These are part of standard legal procedure of investigation followed in both the nations. The NIA briefed the JIT on investigations in the case of terror attack carried out by the Jaish-e-Mohammad on 2nd January 2016 at Pathankot Airbase. The Pak JIT in turn shared with NIA the result of investigation conducted by them so far in Pakistan. On JIT request, the NIA provided certified copies of post-mortem reports, MLRs, CDRs, DNA reports, and the seizure memo for articles from the scene of crime. The Pak JIT was also given access to 16 witnesses, including SP Salwinder Singh, his cook, Rajesh Verma, and some formal witnesses as per agreed terms of reference and extant legal provisions. The JIT informed us that they were collecting admissible evidence outside Pakistan under the provision of Section 188 of CRPC Pakistan that will legally enable them to be used in prosecution. The NIA sought voice samples of some senior office bearers of JEM and DNA sample of the mother of slain terrorist Nasir Hussain. The JIT was also requested to verify the various articles seized from the terrorists, including arms and ammunition, as mentioned in the letter rogatory sent earlier to Pakistan. The NIA shared with JIT the identity and the addresses of all the four terrorists and requested the JIT to confirm the same. The NIA presented the JIT with concrete evidence against the office bearers of JEM who conspired in the attack and the handlers of the terrorists who facilitated and guided them. The interaction with JIT was held in accordance with terms of reference mutually agreed upon on a reciprocal basis. The Pakistan JIT assured us of their full cooperation and promised to execute the LR which has been received by them. The Pakistan JIT was also informed that a team of NIA officials would like to visit Pakistan and carry forward the investigation in the Pathankot attack case. Thank you. हमने उनसे रिक्वेस्ट किया है कि हम NIA की टीम भेजना चाहते हैं. They have welcomed the idea.